In this video, I'll guide you on how to create a portable version of any software. Portable software is a program that runs without installation, allowing you to use it directly from a USB or external drive on any computer. To create portable software, first open your browser. Type Enigma VirtualBox in the search bar and press the Enter key. Now, open the first website from the search results. Scroll down and click on the download button provided. Now, download the Enigma VirtualBox. After downloading, run the setup file. Click Next to continue. Select I accept the agreement and click Next. Select the installation location and click Next. Click Next again. Check Create a desktop icon option and click Next. Then click Install. Select Launch Enigma VirtualBox and click Finish. Now, right-click on the software you want to make portable and click on Open File Location. Click on Breadcrumb Navigation and copy the path. Click on the Browse button next to enter input file name. Paste the path here and click Open. Scroll down and find the software's .exe file. Select this .exe file and click Open. Now, click on the Browse button next to enter output file name. Choose a location and name for your portable software. And click Save. Now, click on the Add button and select Add Folder Recursive. Now, paste the path again and click OK. Click OK. And then click on the Process button. Wait while the portable software is created. Click Run to start the software or close to exit. Click Yes to save or No to exit. Your software is now portable. Double-click to run it. And the software is now open. You can use it on any PC without installation.